First of all, here are two of the finest people in country music, I think. And I want you to get together and give them a great big welcome. They've been here before many times. Carl and Pearl Butler. How about it? It's been a long time since y'all have been here, and we're always glad to have you back.
Certainly has, and thank you so very much for inviting us back.
We're delighted to have you. These folks here have the most beautiful ranch right here by Nashville, and they stay out there most of the time. It's kind of hard to get them away. Well, all listen, we'll be right back. Watch this good message. Thank you very much for watching that message, and many thanks to all of you who patronize our sponsors and also for writing to us. If you're wondering where you might write to us, just write to the station that you watch our show on, and they'll forward it right on to us. Our guests today are two great people in country music, and they live in the country and live the greatest life, I guess, of anybody in the world. They have a beautiful ranch, have a lot of fine horses and cattle, and they're just fine people. Let's walk over and meet them again. Carl and Pearl Butler.
Thanks, Porter. Thanks very much.
Carl, I believe this is a kind of new song, isn't it?
Yes,
this
it one? Is. Brand new.
So new the ink ain't dry
the
yet.
The ink is still dry on, and I'm not sure I even know it, Porter.
Pearly, this is the quietest I've ever heard you, my dear. You doing all right?
Doing fine.
No, we kid, Pearl, but she's such a friendly person and talks a lot, but that's great. Glad to have you all here. What's the name of it, Carl?
It's called Punish Me Tomorrow.
I'll do it.
All right.
Memory too high.
for loving her tonight. Can't come through. And someday when it's over and the tears still my sight, just punish me tomorrow for loving her tonight. Oh, punish me tomorrow when I miss her sweet caress, when love will be a memory. Punish me tomorrow for loving her tonight.